We have three triangles here. We have a right triangle, an obtuse triangle, and a acute triangle. It's a Lorne tree. And so as you, these are all the degrees of each triangle. A right triangle has to have at least one side with 90 degrees. An obtuse triangle has to have at least one side with more than 90 degrees. And an acute triangle has all sides that are less than 90. And we split them up, and we set out to prove that it still equals 180 degrees, even though it's all split up because it's triangle. Every single triangle of existence equals 180, but when
no matter what,
which is why we tested that theory and split them up. And even when they're split up, since they all have degrees that add up to 180, they still are still 180. Even if we threw them into the universe, they would still be 180 degrees. Thank you.